Hello and welcome to our series of learning videos about our TDM software MwPharm++. The topic for this video is how to load drug models into your patients in case table and how to dose or adjust dosing and measurements in history tab, and also how to change the visual look of reports. This step is made for selecting the drug you want to use on your patient. As you can see down below, software warns us that we have currently no loaded patient, so we can't build a case. So, go back to the patient tab and load or create a patient as we learned it last time. Now, go back into the case tab and select a drug you want to use. In our example, we will use vancomycin. When you click on it, you will be able to choose a model for your drug application. For some drugs, there is a lot of models. To see how they are different, go to the link below, where you can find our FAQ with good explanation. As we have a male adult patient, we can choose between these three models. The first two models are both two compartmental and differentiate in the sources they use. The third model is basic one compartmental model that has also a different source than the other two. If you want to make any change to the model, we recommend copying the model, so you always have the model you change it from. To rename the copied model, input the new name here and click Update. You can also delete or import models. To add the model to your patient, click the Insert button. Now you have been transferred to the History tab. Here you can input the doses and measurements you made. To test this, we will dose our patient with 150 mg of vancomycin 4 times a day. We will also create 2 measurements of the drug, so we can fit the data later. In the History tab, you also have few buttons with various functions. The Exact button will input the exact doses that are calculated from the Cmin and Cmax parameters. The User button will do the same, but you can change the user settings in the Dosing tab. Status button will input status info of the patient from the Status tab. Sim tab will simulate your data. Clear will delete all the data in the History tab. Export will export your file with the data you input. Store will update the case with this data. P button will do a print screen of History tab and export it as a PDF. R button will create a report. Then you can have individualized and also export it in PDF. Changing the report is a little bit difficult. So, if you think you can't do it, write an email to us and we will create a report just for you. To change the report, go to the directory where the MwPharm++ is installed and go to the directory as shown in the video. Here, you have reports for all the tabs. Choose a report you want to change and open it. Now, you see the Excel sheet template that is using macros for the data input and output. You can now change it to your liking and after that save it. Now, if we go back to MwPharm, you can see the changes made to the report. That is all for today's lesson. Thanks for watching and see you in the next part where I will explain the simulation tab. Bye!